Well, a Macon teenager is in custody for armed robbery and aggravated assault. 18-year-old Aaron Chambliss turned himself in at the Bibb County Sheriff's Office just after 10 Tuesday morning. Chambliss was wanted for a robbery by snatching in June. Deputies say he met someone on Finsbury Road to sell an iPhone, but snatched the money and ran away. He's being held without bond.